Yeah, there's a lot of heritage from when I became Olympic champion. I was with the MAGURA rim brakes in 1996, so 25 years of MAGURA actually on the bike. These days the yellow colors still exist, but MAGURA improved their brakes year after year, and even these days they are for me one of the best brakes there are. My name is Bart Brentjens, the first ever Olympic champion, and for me, racing is yellow.